welcome back to What Am I Playing? Once again, my name is Pouch.
Your boy SPJ.
Okay, premise of the show. SPJ is like the senpai of gaming. He'll forget more about gaming than I'll ever learn about gaming. So he's always introducing me to new games that I've never played before. On today, we have DMC, Devil May Cry. What's this, John?
Well, I would tell you it's a conundrum because DMC does stand for Devil May Cry. And it's also called Devil May Cry.
So is it... Weird. Like, if you go to the Wikipedia page, it's like DMC colon Devil May Cry?
Especially, that's what it's called. When you buy it from retail boxes or anything like that, it says DMC Devil May Cry, which is...
Okay.
That's what DMC stands for, so it's kind of weird. I don't know.
So, I know a little bit about this franchise. This guy's name is Dante. He's like sexy as fuck, and all the girls love him and shit like that, because he has white hair, he's mad buff, he's walking around with no shirt on, right?
Most of the time, yeah.
Yeah, he wears like... And he's like part devil or some shit like that?
He's part human... Part devil, part anime.
Okay,
but now we're playing the first. Well, it's kind of controversial one at the time when it came out.
Yeah, I heard.
So this is the first non-Japanese made Devil May Cry game.
Uh huh.
And it's definitely the least anime Devil May Cry, which is also controversial because I know people love their anime.
So fuck, he doesn't shit. Look like the other Dante, the one with white hair, right?
No, he does not.
Okay, so let's start a new save file and here. So that's the way he looks right there. See, he has a shirt on, yes. And his hair ain't white. So now,
I'm mad. he speaks like, he sounds like a Boston person, somebody from Boston.
Uh-huh.
But he has, really? Like, he has like a coat with a UK flag on him. I don't know. It's
what
like
the fuck? So human is easy mode, and devil hunter is normal,
probably,
basically?
Yeah, normal. Nephilim right. Is probably like, not for you mode.
Yeah, no, not for me. No, I don't want to play the tutorial, so let's just get into it.
And I'm going to make a fool of myself. You got to go, right?
And I'm going to make a fool of myself, but that's the point of this fucking show, so let's do this. All this fucking imagery and shit. So this game came out in 2013.
Yeah, I'd say it still looks kind of good for a game that came out in 2013.
It looks okay. It doesn't look like... It doesn't look like quite as fucking detailed as now as games 2000 now, you know?
I was getting. Oh, but whatever. I mean, I think it looks like it runs good.
It doesn't look bad. It doesn't look bad at all. It just doesn't look quite as crisp as like the ships coming out today.
Oh yeah. Also, I'm gonna tell you some funny resemblance. This guy, he looks like Dana White.
Dana White. Who the fuck is Dana White?
UFC owner / manager. This guy looks like him. No, this is not a fair.
I don't know. I was automatically thinking like
should you fail?
Fucking
why?
God, I already lost it. Michael Chiklis, maybe.
Well, whatever.
Wow, she looks terrible. She's supposed to be hot.
Shamed and
hated. I guess. I mean, you know, it's all perspective, right?
No, but she looks like a cracked out hooker. That's what she looks like.
Friday it is.
Well, it's supposed to be. It's not. This one in particular is supposed to be a little bit more grounded, even though there's like. Angels, demons, whatever, but it's less anime, which I kind of like. I mean, for now, people slowly does not like it because the main character is not fucking anime as fuck as they're used to. He's a little more grounded, and it's not super Japanese. But I like it because the story actually is the story is actually pretty good. I think I don't think it's retarded like the other ones. It's pretty good. Like this guy basically, he's like a super demon as a human. And he controls the world through debt. Because, you know, because demons gotta have their status way, so they can't just go kill you. They gotta fucking make you suffer before they go in. Dante. You feel me?
So, but what about the gameplay compared to the other?
I'd say the gameplay is on par with the other ones, except I think my biggest problem is that there's no lock-on. And that shit fucks you up when you play. When you play, you know.
Would you say it's better than the other versions?
I would say it's better than Part 2. And presentation and story-wise, better than Part 4. Part 4 has some dank gameplay, but that shit is fucking stupid. That's just so dumb anime.
But it's just not as good as the others overall.
No, Part 4, I don't think Part 4 is that good, except for the combat. But this one's got it on point. I like the story. It makes more sense to me than anime. You feel me?
I mean, right now, just like this strip club scene looks ridiculous. It reminds me of fucking Batman Beyond, the intro to Batman Beyond.
Yeah, it's like Batman Beyond was like Beyond, you know?
Yeah, I'm gonna skip this. Can I skip
this? Yeah, skip all this shit. There you go. Okay, there you go. Now you're in
shit.
It.
Okay, let's do this. Okay, is that. Hack and slash, bitch. Hack and slash.
I know, right? Well, look. What if, like, think about it.
Oh shit.
What if Bayon was like doing his EDM, but like it was dark, right? Like goth EDM. Feel me?
Okay, so there's the evade buttons. Okay, hack and slash, bitch, hack and slash. His haircut is disgusting.
I mean, that's actually, I don't know. I can't say anything about that.
I think his haircut just looks ugly as shit.
Things are. He doesn't look anime, that's all I care
about. Ah, shit. First hit. Okay. What are these, John? Are they demons? Are they zombies? What the fuck am I fighting? Look like, I guess they're demons. Robotic demons?
I guess. I mean, demons can look like anything, right?
Can I use powers yet? No?
Yeah,
Can I counter like Batman?
No. This is actually, I think, when did Batman come out?
I think this is 2011? 2010?
Okay, no. This was after. No, this is, they can't make it like Batman because then it won't be like Devil May Cry. Batman.
But the counters are fucking awesome.
Yeah, but your counter is being stylish. Like that.
I got a D for a flawless kill? Fuck you. Is she a hologram?
I still think it looks pretty. Like, this looks pretty artsy.
My god, look how fucking high he jumps!
He's a demon, man. Or half demon, bro. You gotta jump. You gotta be able to jump, right?
So he's like Inuyasha?
No! No! We're trying to get less anime here.
I know, that's why I said it. No escape!
Let's see. I wanna see if we get through it. That's really funny if we don't. So, let me try to distract you, see? Because, I mean, you shouldn't be able to lose. Never mind.
Okay. Never mind. Yeah.
So, no. So what also makes this game awesome is that there's like this fake ass Bob. Bill O'Reilly, fake ass Bill O'Reilly.
Bill O'Reilly?
Yeah, it's a fake ass Bill O'Reilly. It's really funny. And it's like fake ass Fox. It's called the Raptor Network. It's really funny. And I think it's really, really creative. On the nose, maybe.
God, his haircut's ugly. So, a bra. His guns were hanging off a bra. That's nice.
Well, it's supposed to be the edgy Devil May Cry.
What the fuck is that thing?
Demons, boy. It's all demons. Everything you see is demons.
How many games are you gonna introduce me with demons in them, man? I think there's a theme here, John. I think you just like demons.
I like demons, I like Satan, and I like EDM. And Beyondo. Yeah, I wonder if it's gonna be like a thing where
unlimited ammo, man?
Yeah, you always have unlimited ammo. Every Devil May Cry game. If you had limited ammo, it'd be pretty weird. So if you want to get fancy...
What happened?
Let's see if, like, well, you can't get fancy on these guys, but... Maybe if you want to get fancy, I think when you, like, hit enemies, you just hold the Y button, and you... I think when you hit them, you just hold it. I forgot what button. You hold one of the buttons.
Do what?
And you fly up with them, and you can just shoot your gun to be all like fancy and, you know, fancy with your pinky.
Wait, what happened? If I hold what button?
I think it's like B. I forgot what button it is.
What do I do?
You fly up with them.
I what?
You fly up with them.
I whip them with my gun.
Yeah, you fly up with them. Uppercut them.
Yeah,
in
that
the
was
air
B. That was B.
Oh, there you go. And then you can just shoot your guns and just be all cool and shit. You feel me?
Don't shoot. My name is Kat, I'm not a demon.
She's a hologram.
I'm still in the real world, you're in limbo.
Now he's in limbo!
How come I can see you clearly?
I'm a medium.
I don't know, I still think it still looks good.
Into limbo and
not like 2000 now good, but like,
you.
Pretty good.
You, but I'm not actually in limbo.
At least it runs like amazing. Like how I remembered it did.
If I pull
feel
the trigger?
Me?
I'll die.
Limbo?
Yeah.
I'm risking my life here
like,
for you.
You go under the pole,
help.
And you just slide on down.
So is this supposed to try to like?
I don't need your help.
Mimic
the hunter
like
has dragged you into
the
limbo.
Dante's Inferno.
I've
been down here before. I know how.
Nah,
to get
man.
Okay.
If there's always demons and angels, you best believe there's gonna be some kind of weird world that you enter at all times.
I mean, like it has to be a reference to Dante's Inferno, right? Though, right? Because it's called. It's his name is Dante, and he's in limbo.
Yeah, you know, the whole premise of this thing, right? You're except, you know, they change it up a bit.
You can't kill that thing?
I think it slices. There you go.
Slices it.
Lost soul, there you go.
Oh, okay.
But, like, limbo's like a common thing. Anything, like, anybody can call anything Limbo, right? No,
but Dante, like, it's a little, like, I don't know. Anyway,
it's, you know, Dante because, you know, that's the name of the character, and when the Japanese made it back in 2000, like, I think it's literally 2001,
uh-huh.
You want to be edgy, like, oh, we're going to just call Dante, and we're about devils, and his bro's named Virgil. his dad's named Sparta. Oh, wee.
Hold on, I'm being fancy.
There you go, be fancier. Now here, I'm gonna tell you a banger combo. Now it'd be a little tough, right? So you press YY, uh-huh. Then you wait for like maybe a second, then you press Y again. I think you press it twice. I guess you don't have it at this point. Oh well, whatever. You can just hold B and just fucking slap people in the air.
There you go, I did that, right? That was what you wanted me to do, right?
There you go, you do like a little spin. Yeah, there you go. See? Super fancy.
Okay, so he just said, like, I've been here before, I've been in Limbo before, but it's not a direct sequel from the other Devil May Cry movie games, right? So like,
nah, it's just the story shit. Like, okay. he's been being chased by Dana White.
So he's a completely different Dante, right?
Yeah, it takes place in a completely different non-anime world. I guess you're like in like. Pier Carnival?
Oh, what the fuck?
Oh, damn. Okay,
whatever. No, this.
Oh, you're gonna buy some combos?
I mean.
Nah, if you want, I don't care.
Abilities, I don't know what I'm doing. I just wanna play.
I didn't tell you to stop there. You can just go. Into more cutscenes.
Oh, gosh.
I guess eventually, you do eventually fight this giant thing.
Is that my coat?
His haircut looks like incomplete haircut.
Like, this cutscene's a big slap to the other Devil May Cry. I remember this shit. This shit, like, I mean, I don't know if you're gonna get the reference, but it's gonna happen in a couple seconds. Watch. When I was like, I'm like, damn, they're trying to be too edgy now.
Was too edgy.
Now what?
Oh, that's not grounded.
Here's a fake ass Bob, Bill O'Reilly. Steve,
I can't believe what I'm seeing.
I didn't skip it. It just stopped.
No. Now what? Watch. It's gonna be. There's another little edgy part that's gonna show come up soon, if you can make it. Well, at least you're, you know. You haven't died yet, so.
I haven't died yet, but I'm very close to dying.
I know, but at least we're making progress as opposed to going backwards.
It's not easy, that's for sure.
You don't think so?
No, I don't think so.
I mean, I feel like you just press Y all day and just kill everything. You know? But I don't know, that's just me. Yeah, you haven't gotten to the Danker difficulties where you can't just do that anymore. There you go. You're like hopping out of that shit.
It's too stylish, dude. It really is.
Nah, man. You haven't got to the peak of stylishness yet.
Okay, so his haircut looks like it's an incomplete haircut. Like someone went at him with an electric razor and he just didn't finish.
I think he's supposed to have like if you look. When you look on the side, I think he has like a mohawk, like some kind of mohawk.
It looks bad.
I mean, here, when this guy stops doing whatever he's doing, and you're done with that shit, you're actually supposed to run away.
I was supposed to do that earlier?
Yeah.
I don't fucking know.
You can go in the camera and like look, like he has like a little like mohawk, messy mohawk, if you can see right there.
It looks like shit. Oh my god.
Like a mohawk of some sort.
Supposed to be punk or something?
I guess. Look, it's trying to be edgy. It's supposed to be edgy. Cause you know it got cursed in, it got strip bars. It's starting to be edgy.
Yeah, it's too edgy.
maybe that's the thing. Demon or Satan, EDM, edginess. I don't know.
I mean, it's fun.
I think it's a common theme here of what I have, what kind of dank shit I have here in my library.
I don't know. I feel like that thing looks anime. I think that thing looks like Ryuk from like fucking Death Note and shit like that. I don't know. I think that thing is pretty anime to me.
Yeah.
Yeah, I think so.
Yeah, it might be. Get back here. There might be some anime in here. You know, because you can't stray away
too
much.
You can't stray too far. Anime is like life for a lot of people.
Yeah, right?
I thought I could beat the shit out of that doll, but I guess not.
Nah.
Okay, so I guess you can't do anything there. Can I kill it? Can I break it?
I don't think so.
A door.
Nope.
Yeah, nothing happens.
you just do the lean back. I don't know. I still think it looks good. I know what you're talking about earlier. It still looks good.
Shut up. I don't think it looks okay. It doesn't look bad.
I think it looks pretty good. Or at least stylistically, I guess.
Not good. Yeah, whatever.
Yeah, he's annoying the piss out of me now, dude.
He's like, yeah, whatever,
yeah,
bro.
Yeah, whatever.
Yeah, whatever. Let me go smoke my cigarette,
I'm too
bro.
Badass for this shit. This entire game means nothing to me because I'm too badass.
I know. Nothing means anything anymore. We're just gonna die in the end. We're born to die. Oh, there you go. Someone's getting even more fancier. Oh, looks like you got a B for, was it Brutal?
Yeah, Brutal.
Let's see if you can get it. Let's see if you can get it. Hey!
Oh, I did one. An R kick.
An R kick. Let's see if you can get to the three S's. Savage, sadistic, and sensational.
Everything fucking hurts me.
Whatever,
what
at least
fuck,
you got
man.
Through it, right? That's all that matters. Yo, these... I know 100% that these videos... this is another education.
Yeah, I heard of this.
Not a million years.
You know what's funny? That happens, and when you beat the game, you get permanent white hair.
Why not?
I don't get it, but whatever. And then I think it's a Devil May Cry 3 costume that you can buy or some shit.
There's a rift up ahead.
Oh my god.
Take you back to the real world. Come back for the hunter.
I'm surprised you didn't fall.
Oh, okay, now I died.
I spoke too
soon. That should be good enough. It's mad fun. It's super, super, super stylish. To the point where it's horribly irritating. He's like... He's worse than your average action hero, because, you know, your average action hero from the 80s are super badass, but they're vulnerable. Apparently, this guy is, like, nothing face. Whatever.
Whatever.
Whatever, bro. Like, fuck this guy. I don't like this guy.
Well, so, I definitely tell you, he does redeem himself. He does change.
He does?
Towards
okay.
the end of the game, and he's actually a cool guy. Whatever.
Okay. All right, well.
It's not anime.
Okay. All right, well, thanks again for watching. This is What Am I Playing? If you like this video, make sure you like, leave a comment down below, and subscribe. Let me know if you want to play this again, or let me know if you have a suggestion for a game. So, until next time, my name is Pouch.
It's your boy, SBBJ.
Peace out. Bye.
Laters.